just the stuff that they make.
Yeah, I reckon.
Teddy.
Wednesday when it kicks off.
Like the sleeping bags, we have a sleeping bag for the ladies.
Stop the wheel. Here we go, creating yet another winner. Heading towards number 15. Jump. Purple ticket this time.
Six.
Feel good to help. Lots of things available, folks. Lots of things available.
I'm clearly a lifer, because that's the way I used to do it when I was getting trained as a bodybuilder. It's not like
I just... Yeah, come on, give me one.
I'm trying to explain.
Another 25 dollars just gone out the door.
Get a snake away from the horrible weather down there.
doing the little hair for young, it's just fantastic. It's a beautiful. I think as much as I guess the little Territorians don't count South Australia as part of their land, we do have this sort of cool look. You can sort of think of the Northern Territory as our sort of sunny end of the stuff. So we do feel a part of it.
Come, let's go. Try your luck by lucky tickets. Let's go. One ticket, $5. Ticket, $5. Three tickets, $10. Try your luck. Come on.
Thank you. tokens from the gas box for the next ride.
Try these delicious Dagwood dogs, the hot dog on a stick, with or without barbecue tomato sauce. It's donut time. Hot American green. Try our crispy, crunchy, warm, and very, very fresh, pure cream and spicy cold drink. Thank you. Thank you. She had black tape, she had white tape, and she had red ring on the tape. And then slowly over the next year, she moved to the door.
Everyone's doing a fantastic job today as we slowly start draw to the end of day one of the 2024 73rd Royal Darwin Show. Coming up at about 5:30, we're going to have the VAU back out. And then, of course, we'll be pretty much calling it the day after that. However, at 6 o'clock, still got plenty of dog events at the Rick Vanderbilt, who took all out all the gorgeous little foot babies.
Yeah, the dogs are
really
happy.
Ooh. Good one. Excellent. Oh, this is great. There's some, yeah, very lovely looking animal labour as well as there is here in the arena. I want to say a big welcome to the boys in blue. You're probably wondering where the voices are coming from. And I do believe we will have the mounted police around this weekend, as we always do. It's good to have families. So we have the results from last 8 hours.
Is the chopper wheel and the poultry wheel, right, sir? Thank you. just have the sand, right? So you don't have the lap bar. We'll put you first, so you don't have to rush and run around. You come with me and I'll drive really slow. Okay.
In the car bay again, the retired school teacher, seatbelts are on. Don't you go until the seatbelts are on. All right, here we go.
Thank you. the beginning of the session,